Mario Franklin.
Hey, boo.
What it do, family?
The fuck is this shit?
Is that yours?
Of course not.
I have only got myself to blame for the mess these kids are in. You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
Oh, yeah. I done horrible by you. Pulled you out of a Midwestern trailer park. Got you a big mansion in Rockford Hills. Hell, the only thing you gotta worry about anymore is what part of your body you wanna have chopped off or sucked out again.
Screw you, Michael.
Ah, but you won't.
I was faithful to you up until I found you in a stripper. I would divorce your ass if I could. You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite. Thank you, Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is. You have ruined my serenity yet again. My yoga is fucked.
Oh. Is that what they're calling it now? You and your fucking yoga!
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste.
Namaste.
You must be Mikhail. Namaste.
Nah, go fuck yourself.
Michael!
You've got to work on your anger, brother. It's killing you.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah! There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner. But, I can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent slash skills show. She loves it. You guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ. She's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ. What, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go. We go get her. We? Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go. Come on.
All right. You know, I could probably handle this myself. Let's say we grab a beer in a few hours, catch up properly.
I'm good, homie.
She's my daughter. I'll handle it.
Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah, you're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
You walk into my home and try to tell me how to run my life. It don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss, you got blood under your nails, and you look like you've been up for what, a week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
I'm someone who knows you, you fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how you been doing?
Oh, I'm getting by. Aside from the loneliness and heartbreak, of course.
You live in Los Santos?
A few hours away.
Okay. So where?
Sandy Shores. The Alamo Sea.
Ah, I hear it's nice there.
Yeah, it's fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got the tennis courts, the golf links, all the pumped-up plastic sluts you're used to out here, but, well, you know, it'll do.
Yeah, well, you know, I'd ask you to stay, but...
Yeah, don't worry, all right? I got somewhere to crash while we work things out. With actual friends.
We got things to work out.
Yes, sirree. Hurry it up, man! Okay, this'll be it. The Maze Bank Arena. Let's find them. Let's find your baby.
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles. We gotta go on one of our trips soon, okay?
Sometimes I need a good laugh, so I go to the split sides and see some stand-ups, because they...
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your names?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter. It is quiet. Shh.
All right. Yeah. That was really... All right, it's the auditions, Fame or Shame, Season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right, Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Barry San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's fame or shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music! Take what your daddy's gave you, honey. Ooh, your dad's stuff a 20 in this.
Oh!
Fucking do something about this.
That's enough.
Oh! I said that's enough! Hey, I got security. Security!
What'd you fucking
hold
say?
Come on, big guy. Come on there.
No!
Fuck!
No!
Come here, you little shit.
No!
Go home right now, Tracy. Hey, where you running off to?
Cheap shot coffee is
don't make
legit.
Me slip out, bitch.
Shoosh.
I'm totally
come
organic.
Come on, Daddy knows best.
They towed us. We gotta take the truck.
There, we take the truck. I got a deposit on that truck. Let's get that prick.
He took a left!
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting!
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig! We'll flatten this dickbag.
Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
I saw him turn left! Look at him! He's on the train tracks! We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
He went left!
I knew this city would be full of douchebags!
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Right, up there.
You cut!
Right here. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but oh! We'll get him! We'll get him!
Well, we're sure taking our time about it. Fucking idiot! He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny. The little shit's all out of juice.
Oh, hey.
Guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius, I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
Okay.
There you go. All right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. What the fuck is that? All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower, come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get up. Take off, go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit. Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay. Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Thank you.
Where can I take you?
Howick.
All right, let's hit the road.
Yeah, sorry. You know traffic was a bitch.
You fucker!
I got stuck coming from Del Perro. The boulevard was all kinds of backed up. Look, bro, I left in plenty of time. It's not my fault. Fuck!
was a pirate last week. Let him hop on every
I've been driving this cab for 7 years. The traffic just gets worse and worse.
Yo, dude!
Let's go!
I guess you're in a hurry.
You're going to crash into this hoop thing?
Go, man! Stay on the hill!
Fuck me in the ass!
Excuse me, I'm late.
Cannot come to the phone right now. Call back.
I hope it's gonna be a stress-free day.
Okay, buddy. There you go.
Just in time, friend. World's about to go to shit. You need a receipt for taxes? That's good for killing gophers. There's a weapon that'd part the Red Sea. I'll bet you'd be ready to use that the second you get out the door. Look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
I
get a cab here as soon as possible?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Thanks.
Hey, my man, where are you going?
Vinewood Hills. Come on, buddy, let's go.
Hello, buckle man. Up.
How's it going?
Yo, dude.
Christ. Don't you fucking touch me, you jerk.
Sorry, I just need a refill on my anxiety meds.
Juanito, how's it going?
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is, like, an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
Sometimes, when I'm driving late at night, I like to pretend the other cars are spaceships.
Dave Norton, leave a message.
Can't get any closer than this.
Okay. Take a deep breath. Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border.
Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck You, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims...